best ways to stay consistent with your workout and not get bored is to keep changing it and to keep trying new forms of workout. Hi guys, my name is Shatri and welcome to the December video series, which will help you have a rocking 2018. If you're new here, thank you so much for stopping by and consider subscribing so that you don't miss out on any of the December video content. A lot of us tend to stick to the same type of workout, but after some time, your body gets used to that workout and stops giving you the result. Moreover, you tend to get bored and lose interest. So in this video, I have put together three different workouts which you can try in 2018. Not only are they super fun, but they will burn a ton of calories. I gave all these workouts a try in 2017 and totally loved them and highly recommend them to you. So the first workout option which you can try in 2018 is boxing. Boxing is no longer restricted to just the professionals now, but it is actually offered as a workout option in many fitness centers in India. I try and do at least one boxing class per week and it is a killer workout. It's a lot of cardio, but at the same time, your core is engaged. So it's a very good ab workout as well. So in a typical class of about 50 to 60 minutes, you spend 20 to 30 minutes on sparring, which is actually practicing your punches and hooks with other people, or rather on other people. And the rest of the class is spent on increasing your strength and your stamina. So overall, it's a great workout and it's very different. In the description box below, I will link few of the fitness centers in India which offer boxing classes, so you can check that out. So the next workout option to try in 2018 is Zumba. So a lot of you would have tried an aerobics or a Bollywood dance class, but not a Zumba class. And Zumba is a little different from the other two. It's much more higher in intensity and it is more Latin inspired. So the music as well as the dance steps will be more Latin oriented. And I think Zumba is now very easy to find and there are a ton of Zumba classes that are being conducted everywhere. So do find a Zumba class near you and try it out in 2018. The next workout option is TRX. And in TRX, you basically have a band which is hooked onto the ceiling and the entire workout is done using this band. So it's a full body workout and you can shape and tone each and every muscle in your body using TRX. So even the basic exercises like squats, lunges, when done on the TRX band are much more effective and so much more tough. So it'll take you about 4 to 5 classes to get used to TRX, but it's totally worth it. I used to do TRX almost every week, but unfortunately my gym discontinued it. But I really miss my TRX classes. But I think there's still few gyms in India which offer TRX classes, so I will leave link for them in the description box below. You can check it out and do try TRX in 2018. So guys, these were three workout options that you can try in 2018. Which one of them did you like the most and which one are you going to try in 2018? Comment down below and let me know. If you have more workout options, add them to the list and let's help each other. If you like this video, do give it a thumbs up and subscribe so that you don't miss out on any of the December video content. I'll see you very soon in the next one. Till then, take care and happy working out. Thank you.